see my bionics? You would. I've been singing for 17 years, and for the first 12 years, I thought I may never make it. And this is a kind of song that, it's a kind of song that you could sing if you never made it, but I think it's a very good song. See if you like this. I can still remember when I bought my first guitar. I remember just how good the feeling was. Put it proudly in my car. My family listened 50 times to my two-song repertoire. Told my mom her only son was gonna be a star. Bought all the Beatle records, sounded just like Paul. Bought all the old Chuck Berry 78s and all. And I laid by my record player playing every note they play. And I watched them all on TV making every move they made. Rock and roll I gave you, oh, the best years of my life. Oh, the dreamy sunny Sundays, oh, the magic moonlit nights. Oh, we're so busy on the road, writing love songs to you while you were changing your direction. I never even knew that I was always just one step behind you. In Soho, when I saw Suzanne, I was trying to go solo with someone else's band. She came up to me late one night, took me by the hand, told her all my troubles, and she seemed to understand. And she followed me to London to 100 hotel rooms, 100 record companies that didn't like my tune. She followed me when finally I sold my old guitar. She tried to help me understand I never be a star. Behind you.